The German letter said that the first clue will be revealed after the first snowfall.
And I think the first snowfall is supposed to be tomorrow.
But where is this clue?
I think I know. The letter said the House of Brush and Oils. The House of Brush and Oils. Housekeeping and maintenance departments have brushes and oils, perhaps. I first tried these. Nothing. Why would our clues be hidden within medical institutions?
If it's in Boston, it could be anywhere.
It must be at a heavily guarded and protected landmark to keep it safe.
Perhaps where other treasures are kept safe.
The House of Russian Oils. How about a museum of fine arts? Is that snow out there I see?
I think we're gonna get it tonight.
Eric's taking forever.
I think only one of us will be able to read this.
It reads here, "Die Wahrheit wird enthüllt durch die Augen von Zweien des Kaspischen Codex." Let me try to translate. The truth is seen by two men of the Codex of Kaspichan. And it goes on, sie bedeuten und behüten den Inhalt, immer die Augen gerichtet auf die Wahrheit und die, die vorübergehen. Always watching the truth and those passing by.
Men of the Codex? These must be medical men. Major contributors to medicine?
They must have been men who had the book and revealed its secrets.
But how do they guard it? Always watching the truth of those passing by.
Are they watching it? Are they watching the book?
What are they looking at?
We found it.
We can't walk out of here with it all together. We can't all be in here at the same time. Let's get out of here now and have another one of us get it. I'll tell Michelle.
She is the first to eyewitness the glory of the Codex. All of Time's medical and neurologic discoveries, renowned writings, are seen within. She begins her work, but the entire group must contribute. From the Codex, to the books, to the bedside, and back to the Codex. All working separate, but together. An empty page to be written whole. A new truth known. And then, great discovery. Unfortunately, 2 years have passed and the mission is not complete. The ringleader is becoming impatient. Perhaps this fine group needs a little help.
Listen, the organization has become impatient.
Do you know how much time it takes to do all this? Our mission and being a resident, it's too much.
Exactly. This isn't some subjective, lackadaisical, freely open to interpretation, willy-nilly flight of ideas kind of project.
We can't do this all ourselves. We need help. Someone, some group of lackeys will mindlessly do everything that we say. We need worker bees for the day-to-day.
We'll do the reading, we'll do the thinking. We just need cattle. We need sheep.
So you want hard laborers? Perhaps a special group of new junior residents perfectly designed to do the grunt work while you all take the credit for it?
Whatever it takes. FedEx, UPS, DHL, Pony Express, helicopter, USPS. Overnight them if you have to.
I'll have them to you July 1st.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn.
Hey, Lou, the residents are here.
It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new